The fourth earthquake in 9 days has hit near the Alabama-Florida line. The most recent was the 2.2 magnitude quake that hit 4 miles east of Flomaton on Wednesday. And there were actually two earthquakes that day. The highest magnitude quake was a 3.1 that hit Monday afternoon. Scientists say the earthquakes are part of the normal seismic activity of the area.